Jesus. A rustle of leaves lost in a deep meditation like sleep. Somewhere in the past, present, or future, thirst rises quick as the adrenaline flows. Reactions focus on minuscule details that have all been mapped out in my memory to find out what is wrong and pinpoint the picture of the sound. It's just a bushy tail. The squirrel's face appears soon. The sound is so constant that the rhythm of movement that you know it's just a squirrel. Me, there's always two things, a trophy that others dreamed of, and the constant source of venison meat that I always ate. The things that were essential to my survival. But I think what I needed the most before that rustle of leaves was that peace of sitting in that tree.